In our other top story tonight, one person is dead after a fire at a mobile home park. This was the scene this afternoon at Ted's Mobile Home Park. That's in Davenport near West Locust and North Fairmount. We don't know what caused that fire, but we do know the fire department responded just before 2:30 this afternoon, saying one mobile home was on fire and it was starting to spread to a neighboring mobile home. We'll continue to update this story online as we learn more.